To do good muzzle attacks with a dog, you have to have a decoy that's a good actor. In this video, we're going to watch Michael Ellis working Donna Mady's dog, Jackson, on the object guard, and Jackson will be in a muzzle. I've done a videotape with Kevin Sheldahl on muzzle fighting for police service dogs. It's available as a DVD and as a video on demand. In this video, we're going to watch Michael actually hold up a target for Jackson to hit as he comes in when he's guarding the object. It's very interesting, but watch how dynamic Michael is when he gets hit by Jackson. To be a good decoy in muzzle work, you need to convince the dog that he's having an effect on you when he slams into you with the muzzle on.
Muzzle.
Get some
kind of
wild.
Stop.
Whoa. You know how to do it?
It's as small as it gets.
Pull it from the end.
Pull it in the front. Just pull it in the front casting part.
Nope.
Yeah, that's what you don't want to have happen. If you're going to do this.
Wait, no, it gets smaller.
Yeah, but if you're going to do this, get a good muzzle.
This is a good muzzle.
No, that's a shitty muzzle. Trust me, I know muzzles.
Sit.
Get one of those basket muzzles, those leather German basket muzzles we have.
I know, buddy. I know.
Pull hard. Pull hard. There you go.
Good? Yeah. Wait, let me take my e-collar out of my pocket.
Yeah, good idea.
If you have a working dog and you have an interest in muzzle protection work, I would recommend the DVD that I did or the streaming video on demand on muzzle fighting for police service dogs.